might have been hopeful of a little bit more game time for Munster than he has had this season. Andrew Conway bravely making the challenge on Vosawai, but it shows Vosawai's strength that he was able to get away from him and Billy Holland. And what an offload for Reece Patchell. Amorosino's outside him. Amorosino for the corner. And has Amorosino spooked this Munster side at Halloween? I suspect, though, that Marius Mitrea may want to have a little bit look at this, because there was a suspicion of a final forward pass there, maybe, Alan.
Yeah, it's possibly a forward pass, but Vosawai, absolutely outstanding. Huge pressure there from Andrew Conway. Spins out of the tackle and spins in the ground. You know, Duncan Williams trying to go in, get the turnover. We're looking at the pass here from Patchell. It's tight, I think. I think it's okay.
It's the direction of the ball leaving the hands now. That is what the TMO and the referee should be looking for.
It's hard to see from here. It looks like it's okay. I think it's
okay to be nothing clear and obvious there. Alias, can you hear me?
Yes.
Yeah, nothing clear and obvious there, looks okay to me.
Nothing clear and obvious, says the TMO, Gareth Simmons, which means that the try will be awarded. So on his Cardiff debut, Lucas Amorosino has scored an excellent try, and really deserved, because two of the most incisive runners for Cardiff in this opening half hour have been Patchell and Amorosino.
Absolutely, Amorosino, very, very exciting, and Vosawai, Patchell coming through there and support, but Lyde Williams, great vision at the breakdown to see that Munster were short here on the touchline, right in front of us, makes a little snipe and has the offload out of the tackle. Fantastic try.
Well, neither kicker has missed a kick so far, and this is a difficult one for Patchell on a breezy night here in Cardiff. And just drifting away, and Munster, thanks to JJ Hanrahan's 100% return, hang on to the lead.
You can see the pressure here from Vosawai. He's spinning around, but watch him on the ground. Watch him spinning on the ground. And this is a great little offload here from Lloyd Williams. Amorosino, great support. That's what you get from international quality players. Those support lines, that anticipation, great finish.